So this project is the installation of automated vehicle location devices, AVL devices, in mowers. The project is a research project that we started a couple years ago, and those automated vehicle location devices track basically where the mowers are, and we have in-screen maps that where you can see noxious weeds, and noxious weeds basically are bad for people, they're bad for animals. We do not want to spread a noxious weed. So what we're trying to do with this is become more efficient and also reduce the amount of noxious weeds on our roadways. So it helps the operators so they don't have to track every roadway, where they are, the mile markers they're traveling. It does it automatically. It knows where you are, it knows the roads, it can get a really accurate location. It also helps the operators to see that the noxious weeds are coming in that on-screen map versus trying to look as they're driving, so it's safer.
Well, basically, what you can see what you shouldn't mow and what the things you should mow. So make it easy for me. It's just like playing a game.
So we're really hoping that it will reduce the amount of herbicides that we're putting on our roadways by 50%. We're not certain that that will be the number, but that's what we're hoping for. We think just not mowing those areas will not spread as many noxious weeds, and so we don't have to apply as much herbicide. What I really like about the project is that we are taking something used in a lot of snow plows and a lot of other technologies, cars, other things, UPS maybe uses them, and we're putting it into maintenance operations. So having it for mowing, you know, we could also use it for smooth pavements. We could also use it for other things in mowing operations.
This actually helped me to optimize what my job is. So I know exactly where I'm at and where I'm going. I think everybody should be using it. I'm saying everybody who is a mowing situation or plowing situation.
I think it's gone really well. And we're going to take another season to really see those results, see if we are saving money on the herbicide usage, and monitor this project.